Now, this question here, it says ABC and AMP are two right triangles. ABC and AMP, these two triangles are right angle triangles. Right angled at B, ABC is right angled at B, AMP is right angled at M. What we have to prove is triangle ABC is similar to triangle AMP, and then CA over PA, CA over PA is equal to BC over MP. I'll write here, in triangle ABC and triangle AMP, angle ABC would be equal to angle AMP, both are 90 degrees. Angle BAC would be equal to angle MAP, common angle. This angle here is common in both. In ABC and AMP, this angle A is common. So now in these two triangles, two of the angles are equal. So I can use as per angle-angle similarity criteria, triangle ABC is similar to triangle AMP. Now ABC and AMP, if I take these two triangles apart like this, this is my triangle ABC, 90 degrees, and this is my triangle AMP, right angled at M, ABC right angled at B, AMP right angled at M. These two triangles are now similar. In that case, CA over PA, CA over PA, corresponding sides would be equal to BC over MP, would be equal to BA over MA. We had to prove CA over PA, CA over PA equals to BC over MP, BC over MP. That's what I have proved here. So ABC similar to AMP, ABC similar to AMP, ABC similar to AMP. All proved? All right.